So students in the Green Bay Area School District were able to return to in-person learning today, nearly a year after the coronavirus forced schools to shift to virtual learning only. Local 5's Aaron Taylor spoke to parents about making the transition.
I texted my wife at work like a half hour after they left. I'm like, I don't know what to do with all this peace and quiet and stillness. It's so weird.
Nearly a year since the coronavirus moved class online, Green Bay students have started the return to the classroom.
I was waiting for the shoe to drop, that it wouldn't happen, but I'm glad it did.
Parents happy that their kids can once again learn with their peers.
It was more of a social thing for them, both their excitedness and their hesitancy was around the social aspect.
Socialization is so important at their age. As it is with the texting, they don't know how to speak to each other, so.
Elementary, 6th and 9th graders all return to in-person learning this Monday. The rest of the middle and high schoolers will be back next Monday.
The 6th graders can go first before 7th and 8th graders go, so that way they've got the whole school to themselves to try to figure out without being like overwhelmed by the upperclassmen.
Middle and high school students will be attending class in person in cohorts 2 days a week.
Hopefully we can get them to 4 days a week like the elementary kids. I'm super happy for them that they get to go. I have some friends that have little ones and they are just ecstatic.
It's been an unprecedented year and it's not over yet.
We don't know what happens, but at least it feels like we're moving forward. And that's the part that I feel like is good for me and good for me as a parent, and it's also good for my kids.
In Green Bay, Aaron Taylor, Local 5 News.